experience in fashion. I could have never, ever imagined that I would land here someday. And when the idea materialized in my head, I never asked myself if it was the right thing to do or what would other people think about it, because it was just about doing something.
Voilà, sujet, mais m'appelle Sarah
I was getting out of a car accident that almost cost my life and made me realize, what if I was meant to leave this world that day? What would be left of me here? I've always been attracted to image, to the power of image, of how when words can be so uncertain, you can still tell so much through photographs. And I guess it all started there. I didn't really know what I was doing, nor the direction I wanted to take at the time, but it didn't really matter because we were so full of ideas, and it was just about going to the studio and create and make it happen. I wanted the name to have a meaning because I like all the things that I do to make sense, and somehow it was a wink to all the vain things fashion revolves around sometimes, and all we are and all we do and all we fight for, even in life, because it all comes back to dust at some point. Looking for a meaning to wake up in the morning and be able to do what we truly love and make a living out of it. I think it's something very rare and precious, and the best gift anyone can get from this life.